die Leute verbinden ja vielfältig Sydney mit dieser wunderbaren.
People often link Sydney to the wonderful location and the famous landmarks. But for me, the main reason to live there is my work. Indeed, I enjoy living there, but I also have to get my job done.
Und ich genieße das zwar, es ist sehr schön, dort zu leben, aber auf der anderen Seite habe ich auch noch einen Job zu erledigen. Wir sind ja in der Asiatischen Konföderation und der Wettbewerb ist schon sehr intensiv. Vor allen Dingen die Reisen sind sehr strapaziös, die Umstände sind nicht immer ganz einfach, die klimatischen Bedingungen, die Zeitunterschiede.
Australia in the Asian Confederation and the competition is very intense. Especially the trips, they're exhausting. The circumstances like climate, time differences, they aren't easy to handle for the players and us. It was a big relief to qualify. Now we can focus on the preparation for the World Cup. We have a friendly in Brazil next week, while I also have a look at possible training camps for the World Cup. I'm very happy to be able to plan ahead.
Die Gelegenheit kann ich wahrnehmen, um mal nach einem Camp Ausschau zu halten, wo wir dann unser Hauptquartier haben werden während der WM. Also das passt ganz gut zusammen. Ich bin da ganz froh, dass wir jetzt sehr zeitig schon disponieren können. Die Erklärung ist relativ einfach. Wir haben also bedingt dadurch, dass Japan sich qualifiziert hat für den Confed Cup, sind Umstrukturierungen.
The explanation is quite easy. Because of Japan's qualification for the Confed Cup, there were changes made to the qualifying schedule. Originally we were the number one in the group, but that was changed and therefore we had three away matches in a row, which is never easy. We had to play in the Middle East in June when it was very hot there. The circumstances weren't easy. But despite a loss in Jordan, we got our points. When you start a competition and the results aren't good, you start to feel the pressure.
Und dann, wenn man in einen Wettbewerb startet und die Bedingungen sind nicht so, ob die Ergebnisse nicht so optimal, dann gibt es natürlich ein bisschen Druck, das ist klar. Und dann in der zweiten Hälfte der Qualifikation hat sich dann alles umgedreht. Wir hatten dann
in the second half of the qualifiers, everything changed. We had three matches at home and used the home advantage, while the other teams had to travel. It worked well, especially in June when I had the team for weeks and we played three games. When I have the whole squad for a longer term, it's always better, because we can tailor our preparation. That's not possible when I only have them for 2 days. Then you don't have the possibilities to work as well during the training sessions, and therefore the circumstances in June were ideal for me. The results showed that it's an advantage to be together for a longer time.
Dann hat man nicht zu viele Möglichkeiten im Training gewisse Dinge zu erarbeiten. Deswegen war die Konstellation jetzt im vergangenen Juni für mich ideal und die Ergebnisse haben ja gezeigt, dass also ja doch dann auch ein gewisser Vorteil damit verbunden ist, wenn man länger zusammen ist.
In 2006, Australia made it to the second round, and I hope that we will achieve that also in 2014. This is our clear goal. We don't want to go to Brazil as tourists. On the one side, I believe in my team. On the other side, I have an obligation as a coach to set a goal and to be positive. If I as a coach would have doubts, it wouldn't have a good effect on my team. Therefore, I have to set a clear goal. It will be important to make it through the first stage. In the knockout rounds, there are other rules anyway, and we'll have to see. But we certainly don't want to play only three games.
Gelten eigene Gesetze und dann muss man weitersehen. Aber wir wollen nicht nur die drei Spiele in der Vorrunde machen.